Into it, say, make tunnel. Love, this is love. Shine your eyes, open your ears, and let's face things. Time with Mami Felicia. Shine your eyes. Wouldn't you be an undone? Wouldn't you be related? Relationship. What would you say? Every day, Mushia, and someone who can deny a demand. And then, any man or Yaria, or try any papa or Yari, and then, what for our. And you okay? She be our office, can be the such a person. You have to think about it and who say, and wow. And to Miss Rose say, any at what I can see at you. Any hits I can see, any new fire you're pumping, seven to fracture. To go into a relationship, now and wow. Yet, yeah, Pessia can say, time with Mammy Felicia, yet, Pessia be a coma and Tony Pack. Lord, love us so much. And you do not think the proper back of the. We all worship one God. And this loving God loves us so much. And we want that loving God, that love. Love, when we want it to be in there, to love like that. But over here, this modern world, it's money, money. You can tell me I'm lying. It's money, oh, because we are saying, I have shit. I ask you, but on yame on imunedie. Do not look at the situation around. At times, people look at the situation around. Or she a busia or free book. Or she babia or free ya. A busia ni mo aten. Or be a poni mo a wit me say, oh, the very role model. And to no be man or dinner chili yinana. Or pan or dinner who have acted it now at Sashini domono. Thinking. You are thinking you've got somebody who loves you so much. But I'm telling you, look at it and pray very well. Maybe the person is looking for somebody to sort out his issues. Somebody who can help in certain areas. It's not a real love. And Nuntina, in a matter of like 2 years, 3 years, after giving birth, you see the lady or the man, or not there, the first one that we're here. Now for the chief or champion. Didn't you see that lady or that man before accepting the marriage? All because your expectations, let me say, MBTA. So you have entered into the relationship, you have the ring there, but your heart is somewhere. All because, and you're my child, which you are a mortal, or you are prophet, a mortal. So we have to understand certain situations. There are times people go into relationship because they have hidden sickness. But you know what? A yaria or yare no, a yaria bia. What's in usa no ote? A yama obi o wo sika a obet miaye den. A sheno. And you know, the family will push this young lady or young, they say, accept it, come because you see a yare, you see a so so die. But in the process of dating, it will shock you this partner will keep quiet. On him say a chop is a baby, a conway is a baby, a chop is a baby, a conway is a baby. But we keep quiet, and because we have some religious belief that when you are supporting, we don't have to sleep, we don't have to fornicate, we don't have to do sex. This gentleman will keep quiet and hold this bodoms, big ones. After the excuse me to say the penis, a chum a shop. Son or baby, so our problem, excuse me to say that the private parts. The parent know, I'm going to need you now. I will see a phone him. And see, I'm going to worry about you now. Oh, ask for this gentleman, you're good. And so, pa, you're really ready to say that you're going to hospital, pa. Every day after the hospital, if it's not 1,005, it's 1,002. So, excuse me, Mavis, let's advise you to do what? To get married to this gentleman. So, you the man that you think the lady loves, loved one, or hidden sickness, if you are, or bad one, fan one man. And you the lady also said, or be man, dog one, is jobless. That man is jobless. On your juma, so who said, a one home, now you're bottom, But in Christianity, people say, with God, everything is possible. That one is 10 over 100. 10%. Those who are also within me, China. I said, although I'm poor, I don't have. You take care of me, future, I'll take care of you. It's 10 over 100. I'm saying 10%. Do the statistics. Excuse me to say, a true baby, I need to set a fracture, but it's a great person. Now, a real baby, so I would say, do we go into relationship? Choosing the right partner because of the money, because the person is a director, the person in the big position, and nothing now what she actually do the one. And that's a whoop journal. Maybe I told us as a young share a home entry fine. Let love lead forever. So then, most of the time people take advantage of love, but then they do what? Cheat. Most of the time people take advantage of you. So in dating, leading to courtship, marriage, I want the youth, open your eyes. Don't let what is in the time lead you. If not, you choose the right person. We want love to lead, not money. Love should lead, not money. But somebody also will ask, if I go into love, next you can't even know somebody there. And Nunti, when you are proposing, when you are accepting, in this modern world, let love lead. But make sure money is standing somewhere watching you. Let money stand somewhere watching you because Sesika and Nimua, from Accra to Tema, you pay lorry fare. If you are going to Kumasi, you pay lorry fare. Now, Dubai is there. If you want to go to Dubai, you can't go to Emirates and say, let me sit in and go. So, we have to look for money too. If we are gentlemen, you are near break, and you want the thing to click and enter somewhere, love is there. But make sure you have what? Money too. At times, loving somebody in poverty, I see it to be madness. Loving somebody in poverty, we say, oh, here we be, and you, oh, here, who be paying the pride yet, you know, now, so no, not check. Love, no, or let it lead. But make sure, say, see, can also, so no, and you be big a crack. You can't love somebody, on your juma. One woman, idiot, this person is not working, you. The applications are there. You will not go around. Who the army say, the gentleman is nice, is handsome. You see, in marriage, we don't do it handsome and beautiful. There are certain ladies that you can see, say, excuse me to say, meet me, but I can't create human being, but with makeup or brand and koye. But you can see some handsome men here or Donald, I think here. That person is hardworking. Because in this modern world, we look for love by money. Otra kakra, sika kakra. My love on any more dear. But sika ni mwa. Otra, I'm saying if you say to me, if you bet so sad. And if you say so. So when you enter into relationship, you enter into marriage, if you want your baby, we choose the wrong partner. And you know, most of the marriages in the room, divorce. But when they come outside, you see them say, oh, they are laughing. No, I worry in the group. So, time with Mommy Felicia, we discuss issues like this. Shine your eyes. A man love. You are loving. Let love lead. But make sure the money, the door also is there. So if you are a handsome man looking for a woman, no problem. Pedjuma ye. Uye bema patufua. Ube nyo ba obe sogu ano. But in future, you use it to insult you. Maybe he will not insult you in the room, but he will tell somebody, the family will know. So be on your feet so that you will not sweat like this. You want to reduce divorce, separation. Any yanka say, Sawutro onipana, onye duma, wano onye duma ye. And those of you, after helping you, cheating, and ready on humumobo, somebody will squeeze, will not even look at the family issues. All is to help this gentleman. Then at the end of the day, this gentleman, after being on his feet, will tell you that you, your buttocks was small. I've seen a buttocks big. You, your pimples, plenty. I've seen smooth face. But when he was collecting the money, sorting himself, cooling the temperature down, you didn't hear that. It is how your baby now would throw me maybe. Would turn it here, but make sure says he comes to bed then. I'm saying loving in poverty is madness. Loving in poverty is madness. It's madness because Ubeny have been through our realm after 2-3 years. You understand that Mami Felicia is saying loving in poverty is madness. You can't tell me you love. And this lady is so sicadicious. On one page, man. Sikabi at the baby as no answer. And don't say no, Jamaican say, Mama or Donya day, in Lizzy, or Bra, Sabbath, a fracture, Nyansa, a womb. I'm not insulting anybody, but we have to face facts. These are some of the facts people don't like. Telling things, air, no. I'm married, so when I'm talking, I know what I'm saying. Issues, because of this program, issues make way ever. You know, you per se, or don't know, a yakasia. Don't love that lady because of her position at work. Because you have heard that this lady, her position can give this marriage or relation income of 8,000 or 4,000 Ghana cedis. So because of that, you always dress nicely. Going to this lady, who's a man, so they have visa. Obey me, you tell the wind that all whoa. And yes, he can be a woman who said, whoa, whoa, or they're sorting them. How do you know? Mama prayer and your key. Because our really true HRA, this is the Kenny Niwa. Oba, no, baby, yes, I respect the Kenny, our really. So, also, so now, we have ladies who think they are coming from poor background. So, they want to go and sack. You want some big position. So that big position means, you know, the more they battle what you do in a position, a scan where they all pay. Let love lead. You will be number one. Ma or draw any other. Love the person rather than looking for something before loving the person. Don't love the person because you are looking for something. Time with Mami Felicia. Yeah, can I say money and love in relationship? Money, small. And love so small. Loving plenty will be okay, but let this thing work. Do you love together in relationship? There are times you realize that gentleman you love so much you are going out with. On one draw, on also do before. So all the efforts, you know, M1, it's my prayer. That in relationship, we will love together. Send me a prowa, me bunwa, na me tafe tafe mano. At times you see the person, you can see that umayo she. If the two, the shiasana, the love will go far. And you see Jamaican say, time with Mami Felicia. Yes, speak of doctor, crazy, kaka kra. Yes, pe or bra, yes, bet sisi. We don't want love, with sweat. We want love, to be on our feet. So we have the statistics that 50% of men 50% of men, they do love. But 50% of women to go for money. So in relationship, do we love or we go for money? Time with mommy finish here. Please, what I will beg you for is to share. Like the page and share for me. Because somebody has entered into a relationship and is suffering that he can't talk from the way things are going. You can see that one is squeezing one. Obusu is squeezing him, and he's still praying that it will work. My brother, my sister, the earlier the better. Gone are the days when manna fall on earth. Now it goes outside and you go and look for it, please. And into the American show on the stage. And you're blind because of love. And go and do what? Sweat. And you're blind. Because marriage is a long journey. So if you look for love, you wake up in the morning and have getting one city price, another wahala. Then you, the same person, you go to your family. People are in a relationship. Squeeze it from their parents. Squeeze it from other people. And you are enjoying. That lady loves you. But because you don't have money, sugar daddy be a cheap or jet. And all this kind of bread, Do you know where the money is coming from? Sugar mommy be also a sponsor. So if we are together, you love me, I love you, I'm working, you are working. There are times people go into relationship and you see them asking, please, we have a wedding tomorrow. Can I get some dress? Can I get money for some hair? Now, worry, yeah, now uncle dating, you know, now miss the cow the turkey and worry, you know, be my one channel. Excuse me to say, no, you go into a relationship, you demand your hair, you demand your makeup, you demand your destiny. If you are not married, not yet married, please, are you going into the relationship because of money? Or because of love? Because of money or because of love? If you don't take care, that gentleman will use you and dump you. Because the qualities are all different. Who demanded too much? And that lady too. I bet you sugar daddy, dear baby, I'm telling you, no, you're not a so one. Because we are part of our own baby man. Time with mommy finish, let's be on our feet and work. You're not a man. In relationship, in dating, in courtship, Obia ain't cheating Obi. And we demand too much. You should put a stop to that. Don't be in a relationship. I want money to go to ShopRite, to go to them. Before that gentleman, before that lady, make a bed then. Be on your feet. You're the best here. Your copy self from here, they will do her. But you can help me. Please help me. With the gift before God wants to do, without you, me no be here. So like it and share for me. If you have any question, go to the page. Tell me something. My number is 0244-575-475. Nothing will happen, though. With faith. Harry Nina, boy, yes, you need it. Oh, born in for legends, Harry Nina. This is Harry Nina. I'm in Felicia, I can't pay to fall. This is the uncle, Felicia, then, you know. Ah. Oh, born in funnest let this weekend. Move forward. In God we trust. In God we trust. In Radibe Poye. Obemaya Kosu River Jordan. And I cannot do it without you, my fan people. Like it and share for me. We are talking of money and love. Let people love and let money flow. Money flow. Loving poverty is madness. That's money to this year. I love you all. I love you all. I thank God so much and I thank you, Sherry. I've seen you. I've seen you, yes. Oh, yeah. What should I say? Bibi will be more over one. I thank you so much. God richly bless you for sharing and liking it for me. God richly bless you for allowing me to use your credit. Eradin Shroud, may the day, the week be fruitful to everything that you touch. Wherever you are loving, whoever beside you, think and think carefully. Look at it very well. Is it coming because of my money? Is it coming because of love? And don't be in a hurry to put what is between your thigh into what is between her thigh. If you do that, then you'll be in Wahala. But with that one, you can study very carefully. So, Yedibesia, we thank God so much. Yeah, brother, Elvis K, I say. Yeah, brother, save your so I say. Italy boy, yeah, that I say, pa. Sadi, me da me fancy, me da so I say. This is fantastic. Thank be to God for your life and God bless you. Obiso diaba kwesia sante o se mami God bless you. Yebe kind nature yebe din komo. Many a chesa mo so so many a cheme ho. Eradi shamu nyina. Onto supanu yeso. In God we trust. The Lord is our helper. Eradi ami ye kwafo. Yedamasi. Bye bye.